That narcissist at your workplace is going to operate like an agent of chaos, trying to find fault with anything that you do. See, if you do a job too well, then you're an overachiever. If you sit back and do the bare minimum, now you're not earning your keep. If you're jovial and getting along with people, now you're a brown noser. If you sit back and just keep to yourself, now you're not a team player. See, it doesn't matter what you do. They have a way to smear your name and flip it against you. But since this is our place of employment, where we make our money, we're going to actively and boldly confront them. We're going to do this by setting our boundaries early and often, letting them know we're not going to tolerate that type of behavior, making sure our communication and our email etiquette is top-notch, and letting our work be so consistent that it speaks for itself, regardless of anything negative that they have to say. After a while, a narcissist will realize that it's not worth confronting you in the open. Now, they're still going to revert back to the shadows of that company and hate on you from a distance, but they know not to step up. Otherwise, you're going to check them professionally. But still, y'all be careful out there, because these narcs out here knocking. Till next time, peace.